Rat race, daily hustle,
juggle,
everyday struggle,
slave,
concrete jungle,
survival of the fittest,
blue collar, white collar, black collar,
made it up,
but it's on some scut work, under the table, trabaja,
W-2,
9 to 5, late shift, morning shift, second shift, wait a minute, whoa,
Charlie says,
back to work, breaks over, dock pay, stay late, where is your loyalty,
Charlie says,
micromanage, low compliance, no overtime, denied vacay.
Sometimes you have to step back and look at all the things you've gotten. Evaluate the current, tally to beg your pardon. People every day still be bailing at hay and cotton. While Mr. Charlie's smile still rotten. Halitosis behind the mandate, create the screw face. Can make a
nigga
very irate and breathe life into a beast that need not awaken. Had him by the throat in my mind when he claimed motivation was what I lack and need to find that. Apparent is the lapse in the levels, enthusiastic. But did I ever have it? I'm saying with satisfaction. Achieve one can fathom the thought, but daily routines be coming up short. Plus with awareness that you're less than aware, provoking one of them don't fuck with me stares. Got them circling the bullseye with faces locked in the square,
which resemble
what you view in reflections. Some niggas ain't prepared, and I ain't gon' stand here kicking the many for instance. From stress I need to distance, but it don't seem like we widening gaps. So what's the haps when this nigga snaps from receiving the good and plenty, not doing them plenty good? Go ahead, I wish you would.
3% evals, department policies, dress code, docs know.
Charlie says,
not on work time, half hour lunch, 15 minute break, you're late.
Charlie says,
left early,
family shit,
staff meeting,
boring shit,
written warning,
full of shit.
Charlie says,
my office,
let me see you,
teamwork,
couldn't be you.
Add
mentality
to
of a host to work with prostate issues. Casualties of me not giving a fuck can make the bar miss you. Worst off is few of them going with you. Papers ready, just snapped and buck aimless. Later police reports stated that found with shell casings with their names engraved on them. Like this one shouting out Mr. Expired Visa,
Caribbean cat,
with stats on some dirt knees up. Shame to be black, seemingly Uncle Tom and for scraps of this gray herb. I dub sir pugilist, cause he old school like hands on, but dude, it's just amazing how many times one can walk back and forth from his desk to his sink to wash his hands for not doing a damn thing. And on monthly reports, he still bling.
Cannot hustle,
but fuck him for trying to muscle niggas under him. Thunder gonna clap for him as well as other fellas and chicks with similar scripts. I ain't stopping until Charlie get hit.
Rest of you bars
can get burned from the knee up by the Mac Mang. I ain't coming for no foolishness, so stop laughing. Do I amuse you?
Catch 22, college degree, no experience. Experience,
Charlie,
no college degree, same salary. Oh, room for growth? That's pending if the elderly leave. Train your replacement, not knowing but two and two equal frustration.
Charlie says,
blah blah,
you can leave,
blah,
market back,
blah blah,
got bills,
Charlie says,
that's what I thought. Tuck your shirt or your feet can hit the dirt.
Snapping, where am I at, and why am I holding this gat, and why am I pointing it at
last
him?
Thing I remember was this cat singing, and I could be paraphrasing, but it went,
don't aggravate, and we won't send you walking on some hit the road.
Whoa. Wait a minute, got a college degree,
don't pay me what I'm worth,
put in extra work,
y'all
play me for the jerk. You're only as great as your last mistake, and now it's don't aggravate, or you might send me walking on some hit the road.
Oh, I get it, play me like Jack, now it's your beans I'm stalking. I remember now.
No,
stop,
don't shoot,
let's talk,
got a family,
free a roll,
sucks for you. Nothing. Nothing.